fucked about this? We're here, and in good time too. Yes, I'm here. Tell the house they're cleared to move the package to the warehouse. Say hello to your real masters for me. Tell them I shall see them soon.
Let's go check out that warehouse. I dropped off the VIP. He says hi, by the way.
What does that mean?
He knows I'm working against the house. My cover's about to be blown.
Damn it. We can't risk you on house jobs anymore. What'd you find out?
That second car, they're taking it to a warehouse.
I don't care about that.
I do. I'm headed there right now.
Don't risk it.
My cover's still good for one last play. Gonna find out where that car's gonna be.
Don't do it, Miller. That's an order.
Yeah, not a fan of orders.
Who are you?
Kobashi gave us the go-ahead to move the car to the warehouse.
What? The collector wants it on display at the Rift VIP terminal for Fortune Valley Day. He... Yeah. But... You sure?
Problem.
So, tell me about the warehouse.
Damn it. Those assholes called the cops on me.
All units, all units. One out of 13 is in pursuit. All available units, please respond.
Just dented their bumpers. They're not slowing. Too far behind control. We're gonna try to catch up ahead.
All units, be advised, there are spikes deployed ahead. Copy.
Subject is southbound on Carson Street.
Not that.
Subject is dodged from the bike.
Copy.
Control looks like they're stopping. I'm on them. I'm going to try ramming them, Control. They managed to pull away, still pursuing.
Copy, Lincoln 31, the location of travel now.
Now heading in.
Talk to me, Miller.
Kobashi blew my cover. Called the cops on me.
I told you not to risk it.
Good news is, I found out where Kobashi's car's gonna be.
The car doesn't matter.
So you don't mind if my crew snatches it?
Go right ahead.
Watch it!
us a second car.
You did?
Call Ty and Matt. Tell them we gotta meet.
Where are you now?
Dishing some cops the house throughout me.
Let me guess. Navarro finally recognized... You're driving like a maniac.
Something like that. Beat it!
Copy. Now head northbound through the located tunnel. Copy, 1 out of 6.
Control, the barricade should slow down the subject.
Copy.
Lincoln 30, car is wrecked. I need to drop out of pursuit.
Gets old.
A35, we're out of the pursuer. It's been immobilized.
Copy.
Control, I've just hit the subject head on.
I ditched the cops. We're all good.
Your house cover's blown, and we still have no idea who Gabashi really works for. That's not what I'd call good.
What do you want to do next?
Lay low for a while. I'll be in touch once I figure out our next move.
Thank you. here. I should have a look. This is from a 65 Mustang. I gotta show this to Rav.
Six warring leagues, exiled from the city by the house. But out here, we found our common cause. We are the Silver Six, and one day you will hear about us.
Tyler? Little Tyler Morgan? It's really going down. Dios mio, I can't believe it.
What's the joke here, Gaio?
That you're gunning for the house. I heard, but I thought he's crazy, but he's not that crazy.
Dead serious. Lena's gonna pay for what she did.
Damn, boy. Little Ty got some bark. Why are you trying so hard, Cauron? I got something that would be a lot easier for you. We'll talk after the race.
First, get over Silver Dam.
Not making this easy, are you?
Hey, gotta protect ourselves. Better hurry, engines are revving.
Not the one that's gonna win.
Hey, little Ty. Looking good. Work, amigo. Final stop, across Santa Curva Bridge.
I'll make it.
Ah! fuck this with driving, little Ty. Location over ring. It's where you and I crashed that Mustang back in high school.
You always blame me for that. That was all you, Dio.
Details, details. We're almost ready, Guapurate.
Racing.
Fine, I'm a man of my word. Just send you the location.
Was that supposed to be a challenge?
Do you think that's your question? The Outlaw's rush is gonna crush you. You can even get past me.
Oh, I'll get past you, and I'll be ready for Lena, too.
Oh, I didn't say Lena. I said the rush.
Same difference.
Take it from me, amigo. It's not. Okay, crew. I've known this punk forever. Give him hell for me.
Here we go.
Little Ty.
wrecked this ride, but it was worth it.
I forgot how slick you were behind the wheel, Cabron. Come on. Drop this crazy fight, bring your crew, and come run with us. We found a nice foothold in dealings that really need people with skills like yours.
Are you kidding me, Gaio? Don't tell me you're still running the same crap that got our old men busted.
It's different this time.
Sure. This time it's gonna get you busted. Totally different.
Just show up for the next race. We'll show you how good it is out here. Mmm.